Hey y'all, welcome to the Style Chronicles. My name is Erica and I like to share fashion and styling videos here on YouTube. I have a very modern but classic sense of style that I like to share via outfits of the days and styling videos. And you can find me on Instagram at the Style Chron. Today's video is going to be a little express haul, rather small one, and also a Teami haul for you guys. So let's go ahead and get into it. Teami was kind enough to reach out to me and send me one of their tea cups, which is unlike any tea related cup or mug or anything that I've ever had. This is incredible. I really do like this. It is a a travel mug for your tea, which I don't have. I have coffee mugs, I have water, you know, mugs, I have things that I use for just water, things for like protein and stuff like that, but nothing like this. You use it as your infuser and as your drinking mug. But I love loose tea, which loose tea you have to put into a strainer and then brew your tea. And if you want to take it to go, you have to pour it into a separate container and take the strainer out. But this allows you to brew your tea in the same mug that you're drinking it from and leave it, which is so neat. So you just put, this is the skinny tea, which is oolong tea. It's oolong, yerba mate, oolong tea with like a ginger root and a little bit of lime and rhubarb. I really do like this. This brews, becomes a huge leaf in the mug. It's really neat. But Teami has so many different tea flavors. You put the tea in here, the loose tea, and then you put this little strainer, which is the best part of this mug. You put the strainer in there and you can drink as soon as it's ready. So you can drink straight from the cap of the mug and it strains your tea. So it holds all the tea leaves here and just the liquid comes out, which is so neat. I just love that. I find that to be very unique about this because, like I said, I have mugs for protein. It is insulated, so you can keep your tea warm, or you could put ice cubes in it once it's brewed. You could throw some ice cubes in there and it keeps it cold and all the sweat from the heat or the coolness stays within the canister. It also has this at the bottom, allow you to take some for on the go. So you can take another serving or two of your tea with you by placing it in the bottom of the container and you have it if you wish to drink it multiple times throughout the day. Teami has extended a 25% off discount through the end of June with the code 20STYLE and then 15% off after that for the rest of the summer with the code 15STYLE. But those will be down below if you want to check them out. So the pieces I picked up from Express, I picked up a pair of shoes, a pair of jeans, two camisoles, and a blazer. And I had a very specific outfit in mind for this particular haul. And it was a little bit of pattern mixing and kind of an outfit that, like a summery outfit that you could go out to dinner or something you could spend like a Saturday in, like errands or just something that you need to go where you need to look a little bit more put together but still wear a pair of jeans. So for that I picked up these shoes, which I love the print of these shoes. They're so pretty. Look how pretty that print is. They're very, very pretty and I love the cutouts here. I don't know, they're just very different from any shoe that I own, and that's why I was so drawn to them. However, I don't like the heel. So they have like a kitten heel and I don't know, they just looked so pretty online in the pictures. But they don't show the pictures with anybody's feet inside the shoes sometimes, so it's hard to gauge how it's gonna look. And when I put my feet into these, they just look super long. It's not a flattering shoe on my feet by any means, which may be why they didn't photograph it. It just looks long. It makes my foot look long. It does not do anything at all for me, I don't know, but the print is just beautiful. So I am definitely going to look for maybe some booties or something that I could wear with maybe even a higher heel, or mules that have a high heel with that kind of a print. They're just, oh, they're so pretty. I just love the print. But the shoes themselves, these are just, yes, these are going to be returned, but I'll put the outfit together so you can see what I was trying to accomplish. But these are $98. They are calf hair, dyed calf hair. So that is why they're a little bit on the expensive range for a pair of Express shoes. And they are true to size, 7.5. Okay. And the other thing that I picked up is a pair of blue jeans from Express, and these are the cropped legging high-rise jeans. And these are a little bit more light wash than I normally go for, which was what I was attempting to do simply because I don't have very much light wash in my collection of blue jeans. But also they have this kind of seam, this runs down the front, and the bottom is so it's a finished tulip ankle, which I love, and they're cropped. And I was looking for a pair of cropped jeans for the specific purposes of my ankle wrap sandals. So any of my wedges or sandals that I wear during the summer that have a ankle wrap, I like to be able to display that. And the only way to do that sometimes is to cuff your jeans, which looks good, but it's very casual in appearance. So I wanted something that had a finished hemline that was more cropped. And this, because it goes up a little, it's just flattering, it's elongating, but it still shows off that beautiful ankle strap. Because really, why have an ankle strap shoe if you can't really show off the detail of the shoe? So that was the idea I was going for with these. These are a size 4, and I can't get them closed, seriously. I cannot even get them up like to my hips, and they're high-waisted, which should mean they should fit smaller across my waistline, but they don't. And their stretch, I don't know, it might just be this particular cut, but I am returning them. I've already got the slip printed out. I just need to do this video so I can share them with you before I send them off. I'm going to send them back for a size 6, which is completely unheard of in my book. I usually am a size 2 in Express or Old Navy blue jeans, so a 4 for me was a stretch in these, and the 2s I couldn't get over my thighs. I think a 6 is going to be it in this cut. I don't know what is so odd about this cut that it is so sized differently from any of the other blue jeans in my collection from Express. It's mind-boggling. I was going for this kind of a look with one of these blouses that I'll show you next. The first is a Barcelona cami. It is a true Barcelona cami. Now the Barcelona cami has the V-neck in the front with the high back here. So that is the difference between the Barcelona and the Downtown cami. And this one has a pocket, and it is reversible. So this is a beautiful purple print with some mustard, some pink, a little bit of magenta, and some blue mixed in there. Just really pretty. And it reverses to this beautiful yellow shade, which I thought was really pretty. I don't have yellow in my collection of camisoles, so I thought that was really nice. The other one that I purchased is this one, which is a true Downtown cami, and you'll see the difference. The Downtown cami has the V neck as well as the V back in styling, so you have the Downtown and the Barcelona. There's quite a difference in the back, where the back is considered in the styling of the different camisoles. But this one is a beautiful bright yellow with that magenta and some blue and some green mixed in there, and it reverses to a beautiful shade of Kelly green that is perfect for summer. So these two, which I love the prints, and I am very funny about floral prints, floral paisley prints. The flowers have to be large on a print. If it was this small, I would not like it. I don't know why, but to me, the blossoms on a flower print need to be small. There needs to be more solid color than flower for me to really like and invest in a floral piece. So definitely more color, the background color, the yellow, than there is flowers too. So, you know, it creates some space. It gives the blossoms a little bit of room, and they're not so tightly packed. I know, I have these ideas about how things should be, and that's the only way that I will go. And then the other thing that I purchased is a new white blazer. This one is different from my other two in styling alone, just in styling. I know I have 3 white blazers now, but they're very differently styled. So this one is the boyfriend fit blazer. It is 108, and like I said, you can get them half off sometimes depending on the sales or if you have codes. But this one has a short sleeve. It doesn't come all the way down to my wrist, and it is longer in length than any of the ones that I own. It also does not button, so it is open in styling. And this just gives me a little bit of length, which I like. It's a little bit more modern than a lot of the other blazers that I own. The other ones that I own are very structured. They're very business-like oriented. They're not at all meant as a boyfriend, like casual throw on. This one, you know, you get away with more casually, but it's still very dressy. So my other white blazer is right here, and you can see just the style of it. It's got, you know, the buttons, it's double-breasted, it's got the notch collar, it's got the very sharp sleeves, the back is very tailored, you can see the lines. So it's a very, very tailored blazer. This one is very, very flowy and just open it's just oversized and flowy and longer, and I like that kind of effect that it gives to more casual pieces. And my idea for an outfit was along these lines. So a camisole, printed camisole with the white blazer and the leopard shoes, which I really like pattern mixing colors together like that, like this. There we go. So I love that with the jeans that I purchased, the little hem jeans, tulip hem blue jeans. I thought that would be a great outfit, and it really is. I just don't like the shoes and the jeans don't fit. So in reality, my haul consists of just these pieces that I'm keeping and the two that I'm returning because they don't agree with me. So yeah, that is my outfit, my express haul. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I don't know, are you like, do you order things because you like them and then have to send them back because they're just so completely not what you thought, or not, they don't work the way you want them to, like these did? I don't know, is it just me? On my face, I have on the Anastasia Beverly Hills Renaissance, a Modern Renaissance palette, just the taupe shade, just one shade all over my lid and smoked up. So taupe, and then on my cheeks, I have Tarte's Party Blush on. On my lips, I have Tarte's Pillow Talk Matte Lude Lipstick on, and I do have a pair of Ardell Wispy Lashes. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful day and a wonderful rest of your week, and I will see you back here. Bye-bye.